Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Noble and you are at Noble Transformation Hub. We are going through this No Artificial Intelligence series. So we are going to learn approaches in AI. Most of its history, no established flying theory of paradigm has guided AI researchers. AI research divided into completing subfields that are often failed to communicate each other. Some of these subfields are based on technical considerations such as a particular goals, example robotics and machine learning. These use a particular tools, logic, artificial neural networks, social factors, for example, particular institutions or researchers, but they also came up from deep philosophical differences led to very different approaches, okay, in AI. So then the unprecedented success statistical machine learning in 2010 eclipsed all other approaches so much that some sources, especially in the business world, use the term artificial intelligence to the meaning machine learning with the neural networks. Okay. And however, the question that have divided AI researchers theoretically have remained unanswered may have to be revisited by the future research. Okay, few of the most long-standing questions that have remained unanswered are these. So, should artificial intelligence stimulate natural intelligence by studying psychology or neurology or human biology as irrelevant to AI research as bird biology to aeronautical engineering? Okay, so these are the challenges, these are the questions which we also need to question and do research. Can intelligent behavior be discarded using simple elegant principles such as logic and optimization? So then or does it necessarily require solving large number of unrelated problems? Can we write programs that find probably correct solution to given problems, okay, using symbolic logic and knowledge? Then do we use algorithms that can give us reasonable solutions? Should AI pursue the goals of artificial intelligence and super intelligence directly, or it better off solving as many specific problems as it can, hoping these solutions will lead to indirect to find the long-term goals? Okay, these are the approaches. So thank you so much, guys. So kindly subscribe to the YouTube channel if you have not. Also write in the comment section what have you learned, what you are going to learn. Also write in the comment section if you have any questions. Thank you so much. We'll go to the next video where we learn at cybernetics and brain stimulation.